This is the cafeteria. There's actually no cooking facilities, so they have to bring food in from outside. You'll see, here's the kitchen. There's no stove, no way to heat food, no way to keep food warm. There are some fridges to keep cold food cold, but if you look at the health inspection reports for this cafeteria, they actually show that there have been problems with this fridge, including the floors on at least one of them.